I don't know why in that position, Patrick, you'd go into the defensive line. The issues are going to be around the goal line. If they drop the ball on the goal line, when it's passed back to them, you're going to be in trouble. Tony breaks three. No point at all going into the defensive line in that situation. I would challenge you. I trust that conversation was around about a number of penalties in the red zone. We've now had seven all by Tala and all in the red zone. So I hope that was around about our next step would be a card again. Know how well that showed up there, Patrick, but I reckon Tony, the blue backs on the far side, were up offside, but you were too flat yet again, I think. You need to give yourself a little bit more depth so you actually can see both sides of the ruck. Thank you. Definitely not an updated scoreboard, because that's now two tries to Tawa, 10-5.
Thank you. he's standing with his leg in the tunnel. Can he do that? His leg in the tunnel. Leg in the tunnel. Are you able to do that?
The hooker itself. Yeah. And with that conversion, 15-12 to red.
have a go.
So I reckon that was a two-handed line-out, Patrick, and look where all the blue backs are. The other previous two-handed takes, you've been pretty good at protecting the space, but... didn't pick that up well enough, Patrick, but I think it could have been a penalty back there at that tackle with the red player isolated quite a long period of time. The previous penalty situation, I think he could have blown up much earlier and given the penalty to red. They were never going to get anything much out of that. I think you could have tied it up very quickly. Just missed the kickoff of the second half. Ball caught, went wide. And now we have a scrum. Yeah, I can see you're working on your width. That's good. So you've just looked at your positioning there and your body orientation, and as the ball got trapped, how the red backs came up. Because your back was turned. So have a look at that scrum again and just have a look at your body orientation, what you could have been looking at in terms of keeping that space for the back lines.
Thank you. go to training, all bloody rich.
Yeah, what was the point of all that? Oh, no.
Doing.
You have to be more. Needs to be more subtle, doesn't he? Sorry about the quality of the camera work, Patrick. Was another two-handed take, Patrick, and you never looked at the red back line. As it's turned out, no impact on the game, but perception is everything. You still need to do it. I don't know if I caught all that, Patrick, but why would you stop a quick throw in? Ball retrieved by Tawa, the red team.
Oh,
There, I don't think you need to be so close in, Patrick. You can see, you could have seen all that from where you are standing now without coming in, I reckon.
Thank you.
then you might as well just have all backs in a game. You make forwards redundant almost.
Well,
so I don't know if I picked that up, Patrick, but if you play that back, you'll see how you had to curl around the back of the scrum. You need to come back another couple of steps, so then you can run straight across rather than having to loop back round. So I don't know if I got that corner post incident that well, Patrick, but I would be thinking that the ball bounced out rather than bounced in goal and out. So therefore the decision is a line out back down 5 minutes from the goal line and red ball. Have a look at the law and see what you think. Good ducking. So a serious injury delayed the game. About 2 minutes to go, I'm going to cease it there, Patrick. I'm shooting off up to Matt's game at Avalon.